America's oldest family of distillers, Laird & Company of Scobieville, New Jersey, and Belgian chocolatier Jean-Paul Hepp, owner of Choco Diem in Clinton, have collaborated to produce the Tricentennial Truffle to commemorate Hunterdon County's 300th anniversary, and the result is pure magic. ¶¶